Man has always been interested in altering consciousness, his own or others. Historically, the task was left to alchemists, oracles, and medicine men. Mind alteration and behavior modification by other means may soon be commonplace.
We'll be right back.